Is your iPhone showing Wi-Fi password incorrect but entering correct password? Let's get right into the tutorial and fix this. Firstly, make sure that you are entering the correct password. Next, launch the settings application on your device, tap on general and then on transfer or reset iPhone, then on reset and then on reset network settings. Enter your passcode and reset network settings. Doing this will reset all network settings and will return them to factory defaults, meaning all your Wi-Fi networks and passwords, APN and VPN settings, and cellular settings will be returned to factory defaults. Go back and in general again, tap on software update and see if there is any new iOS update, and if there is an update, then go ahead and update your device further. If your Wi-Fi is still not fixed, restart your device. To restart, press the volume up button and the power button together until you see the slide to power off option. Slide to power off, wait for a minimum of 60 seconds before restarting your device. Restarting the device fixes majority of issues on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.